In this video today, we will see how to turn on or turn off auto answer calls in iPhone. Now suppose if you are expecting an important call and if you are busy doing something, then you can automatically answer the calls without touching the iPhone. So for that one, what we will do, we will go to settings here. We will go to accessibility, then go to this option touch, scroll down and go to call audio routing, and there is an option here, auto answer call. Select it, and then if you want to enable it, enable this option, auto answer calls. Now you can also set the duration of time to wait until the call is auto answered. Suppose if you want to answer the call after 3 seconds, the default is 3 seconds. If you want to increase, just press this plus button, and if you want to decrease, just press this minus button. Now next time when you get a call and if you cannot pick up your phone, then after 4 seconds you can automatically answer the calls. And if you want to disable it, just again select this option and disable this option, auto answer calls. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. So click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.